ADHS has classified 3-4 criteria for diagnosis of diabetes. Like, if a patient has fasting blood sugar more than or equal to 126, or his blood sugar, random blood sugar, is more than 200 after a 2-hour dose of 75 gram of glucose, which is known as oral glucose tolerance test, then the patient should be considered as diabetes. Or if a patient has a sugar of more than 200 and is having random blood sugar of more than 200 and he is having the signs and symptoms of diabetes like increased thirst, increased hunger and increased urination, or a major weight loss or major weight gain, then he or she should be considered as a case of diabetes.